Rockman Banjo Kit. You can order it at carverbanjos.com. The Mountain Banjo, I would say, came around the 1950s, 1960s. It looks like an instrument that was popular maybe in the 1800s. But really, this banjo is the poor man's response to the modern banjo. I would say around World War II, during the war, the modern banjo, the modern five string, stopped being produced for the most part in the US. And after the war, companies like Harmony and K picked the five string banjo back up, started making them again. They made tens of thousands of them. And the five string banjo became a very popular instrument again. And now we still have poor people in the mountains, I mean, poor people all over the place. But this instrument is pretty specific to the Appalachians. Those people looked at the modern banjo and they figured out a way to build their own. It's a very simple instrument. It's three pieces of wood. The pot, the drum head, everything is held together. The skin is sandwiched between two pieces, and it's just four screws. And there is a steel tone ring in there too, so it's got a nice sound. Now the neck attaches to this bottom plate at an angle. So the neck is angled, and that provides really nice string action all the way across the fretboard. The action is nice and low, even at the 12th fret. I've got a friendly scoop right here for the clawhammer player. And we only have 12 frets, and I did that because I just wanted to keep it simple, keep it as simple as possible. Every tune I know, I can play with the first 12 frets. Let's see. Friction tuning pegs. These are maple pegs. I've started using maple pegs. I used to use ebony, but I was getting it from China. I have no idea where the ebony was coming from, how it was being forested. Feel much better using maple, and they're very nice pegs. Now this banjo, I stained it myself. I stained it walnut color. They come in light maple, same color as these pegs. So, and let's see, steel strings. I put steel strings on it because I believe that the mountain banjo traditionally was a steel string banjo. It is a response to the modern banjo with steel strings. And I picture someone like Frank Prophet sitting on his front porch when he's all done, ready to string it up, looking around for something to use for strings. And he sees that screen door and he pulls a few strands out of it and strings up his banjo. Check it out, carverbanjos.com. It is called the Mountain Man Banjo Kit. Very inexpensive kit. I've got some videos coming out showing the assembly process. Just very easy assembly. It took me less than an hour to put this whole thing together. And even staining it, I mean, there was some downtime waiting for the stain to dry. But this is a one-day project. It's so simple, you could do it with your children, and they could do most of it themselves. So, check it out. Thanks for watching.